not to be feared. It is not to be feared. It's a friend. It's a friend.
Pilgrim, it will not hurt if you'll be quiet. If you'll be quiet.
Let's just be done with it. Let's be done with the agony of it. How hard it to have to watch you every day die slowly. And from the time you're a child to the time you get gray, you're dying. It's never been done before, you say. It's been done by every tribe in history. Every tribe facing annihilation. All the Indians of the Amazon are doing it right now. They refuse to bring any babies into the world. They kill every child that comes into the world because they don't want to live in this kind of a world. So be patient. Be patient. Death is... I tell you, I don't care how many screams you hear. I don't care how many anguish cries. Death is a million times preferable to 10 more days of this life. If you knew what was ahead of you...
We'll be right back. been angry for a very long time, one gets used to it. Then it becomes comfortable, like old leather. And finally, it becomes so familiar that one can't ever remember feeling any other way.
Okay, listen, what you gotta do is give me some money, okay?
Jim, I can't do that.
Why not? Mom, you know I'm not gonna do anything with it. I need to go out of town for a little while because I got into some trouble. Okay, so you gotta give me some money, Mom. Give me a whole bunch of it.
Mom,
can you give me some money, please? Mom, can you give me some money?
Monster.